Hello everyone, welcome back to iLLPHOCORPHICS. In today's tutorial, I will show you how can you create this awesome smudge painting dispersion effect in Photoshop. I show you all the step to create this effect. If you are a beginner, you can also create this effect easily. Watch the tutorial until the end, and learn how can you also create this awesome smudge painting dispersion effect. And tell me your valuable word in the comment section below. Leave a like, and subscribe if you didn't yet. Let's start today's tutorial. Now we are here in the magical world of Photoshop. I have downloaded this image for today's project. I will use this image to show you how can you create a smudge painting dispersion effect. I have already made the selection and removed the model from the background. You can also take your time and remove the background from the model. I already made it for save the time to make this tutorial quick. First, press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer. Invisible the background. It's for backup. You can use that in the letter if you faced any problem. Now go to Filter, Sharpen, and take the unsharp mask. Go closer. We need to make sharpen to the skin. Adjust the sharpening. I would like to take amount of 117%, radius 3 pixels. Hit OK. We need to add more sharpening to the image. To do that, press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer. Go to Filter, Other, High Pass. Adjust the high pass, see what's perfect for your image. Hit OK. Change the blending mode into soft light. It adds more sharpening to the image. Now press the right button on your mouse, and merge down. Select the layer, go to the toolbar, and take smudge tool. Press the right button on your mouse and select the smudge painting brush. I have downloaded this brush. If you want this brush, I will put the download link in the description. Select the smoothing smudge brush. Go closer. Adjust the brush size. And paint. Now you can see it's applying the smudge painting effect to the skin. Take your time and paint it to all over to the model. Thank you. Now I make the smudge painting. I short the video to save time. Because it's taken so much time. But you can take your time and create the effect. Now press Ctrl or Command plus T. And make the model size smaller. Apply a layer mask. Go to the toolbar and take brush tool. Press the right button on your mouse. Increase the hardness a little bit. Now remove this area. Next, we are going to apply our next effect. Press the right button on your mouse again. And choose the winter breeze brush. Choose a brush. Rotted the angle. Change the foreground color into white. And now apply. Take your time, change the brush 1:1. Change the angle of brush and apply the effect. Now select a soft brush again. And fine-tune the effect. Now we are done. We apply our winter breeze effect. Next, we need to make some color adjustment. Go to the adjustment layer and take selective color. Add red to the image. Go to the adjustment layer, and take vibrance. Increase the vibrance. And saturation. Go to the adjustment layer again, and take curve adjustment. Increase the highlight. And decrease the mid-tone. Now adjust overall color to the image. Now we are going to create our dispersion effect. Select the down layer, and create a blank layer. Go to the toolbar and take brush tool. Press the right button on your mouse. And select spray splatter brush. Select a brush. Make the brush size smaller. Press Alt or Option in your keyboard and select a color from here. And apply the effect. Change the brush angle, and apply. Take your time, change the brush 1:1. Change the angle, and apply the effect back to the model. It's okay. We need to give the final fine tune to the color. Now, that okay. We are done. We create our smudge painting dispersion effect. Let's see our final output. Now, I just show you all the method to create this awesome smudge painting dispersion effect in Photoshop. I try my best to make this tutorial simple so that a beginner also can understand this trick and create this effect with their own image. So I hope you like this tutorial. If you like this tutorial, you can also check out my other tutorials on my channel. I hope you will also like and tell me what do you think about my tutorials and my channel in the comment section below. Don't forget to give a like on this video and subscribe to my channel if you didn't yet. See you in my next tutorial. Till then, bye. And the most important thing, keep learning.